Hey everybody, welcome to Bitchin' and Prayin'. This is a quick Meijer haul. Everything was either on clearance, had a coupon, or a Catalina. We'll start right here with the Armor Pepperoni. This is the 5 ounce pillow pack. Sorry about the shadow there. I had two $1 off any Armor product paper coupons. These were $2.49. Take the dollar off. They made them $1.49 a piece. Better deal than I could get at Aldi's or Meijer brand or whatever. They're going in the prepper pantry. Same with the Idahoan Hearty Soup pack there. That's be in the prepper pantry. That makes a great big pot of soup, and sometimes I add extra water and then stretch it with meat, whatever meat I have left over, or extra vegetables, or even extra potatoes, because I usually get the potato one. They also have a broccoli cheese and maybe a bean. But I got the creamy potato, and I usually only get it when I have a great coupon, which this was on sale for $2.25, and I had a $1.50 off Catalina, made it 75 cents for the package, and so that was what I got that for. That was a great deal. Next up, fish oil, 60 count gel caps for my husband. Gonna try to make him a little healthier there. They expire 2023. They started out $6.39, got clearance at $1.91, and then when I scanned them, they were 63 cents. So I grabbed them up. They were on the clearance there in health and hygiene. Usually every store has one, and I'm always checking everything there, and I always rescan anything I'm interested in to see if it comes up cheaper, and it's usually worth it. I find something. So grab those up. Next up, the guys are like, we don't want to see these. Get rid of those. These started out at $7.29 and they were clearance for 72 cents. What a deal. 30 count, unscented, of course. And grab them up and gonna throw them in the stockpile. We got girls galore around here. Daughters, grandgirls, everybody. So they will probably end up in a Christmas stocking, because everybody wants to pull that out of their Christmas stocking. Hey, if they don't have to buy them, they'll be glad to pull them out of their Christmas stocking. So I know they may be watching, and the only thing I put on here is sometimes Christmas stocking stuff, because I want to put some Christmas present stuff so much, because I get deals and all sorts of stuff. But I can't put it on here because they do watch sometimes. So sometimes you'll just see my Christmas stocking stuff. So anyhow, and of course, all this goes towards my total rewards at Meijer's, and it shot me out some more Catalinas for once. So that was a great deal to get and check out for next time. Like I said, I try not to go to the stores too much, and I try to go, like gauge it if it's not busy. But I was there returning bottles because I'm pretty sure that the time's going to come up here soon where they cut off the bottle returns again here in Michigan. Trying to keep the house empty of those. So, and I went, it's a Sunday night, and I went late, and that's usually when I try to do it. And the bottle return was pretty empty, and the store wasn't too bad, but they're supposed to be doing some kind of announcement tonight. So, we'll see. Anyhow, thanks for joining. This is Bitchin' and Prayin'. Please give this a like and subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and give it a share. And I don't know if I said it, if I didn't already, they were taking bottle slips in the self-checkout, and they were taking cash. So those are two things they haven't been doing for a while. That's about it. Thank you for joining. We will. Oh, and if you didn't see my Dollar Tree haul that I did recently, make sure you check. It was behind. I did that ham where I got the ham recently. It got put behind that one because I put it up and then I pulled it because the ham one was supposed to go first. And then I re-released the Dollar Tree one, but it still got put behind the ham one. So I had a Dollar Tree one recently, but it kind of got stuck behind the other one. So check that one out too. Anyhow, thanks for joining, and we will see you soon.